So the surgery, just an afterthought. The medicine maybe gives you reason to believe. All of that stuff is just serendipitous, but not at the heart of the remedy. Mm. So what did we just say? We said, here you are in a place that you don't want to be. You're sick. Your body hurts. And out of that contrasting experience is born a louder and clearer desire than has ever been emanated by you before. It went out sharp and clear, and Source heard it and answered it, and so help was on the way immediately. And then a surgeon said, let's do this, it will help. And those words soothed you into allowing the remedy that you were seeking. Or someone said, here's an herb, and your belief in them caused you to allow, and so you did. In other words, alignment. We don't care how you get it. Any way you can get it is just fine. We're not trying to guide you away from surgery or away from herbs or away from medicines or away from methodology or away from sound machines or away from anything. We're not trying to guide you away from action. We're just guiding you to tending to your emotional journey first, and the action will come so much easier.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.